Catching up to me. Yeah, stepped in the building with my vibe on a million. Slide on the beat like, my God, I'm so brilliant. All of the rappers, put your pride to the side. Try collide with the squad. Turn your mob into corn on the cob. Use a fraud, use a thorn in my side. I'm a back. I'm that turn of the knob on the door. When the boys from the corner come you and tie you to something. Now stop with all that fronting. That big money talk should be reserved for those that got it. But when you really got it, you ain't pressed to talk about it. That's why I hear that cap and all your raps and highly doubt it. The game's too crowded. I'm about to get all the way the fuck about it. No ifs, ands, or buts about it. 30 mil on the deal, depending on how the tour was routed. I seen your watch when you first dropped. That was clouded, which means you used to fake it till you make it tight. I do you crazy with hollow, no holler back, just how to rap. I got a to make sure every dollar stack. Y'all aiming for the stars, I'm at your starter cap. Run, run like a quarterback. Stereotypical, what you hear me is pivotal. I will bury you, then come and air out your. Have your homies on right next to Roman numerals. IVs, IVs, it's the reason why nobody try me. Try me, having screaming, Lord, why me, why me? Cold did me, grimy, he took it too far. He treat them like they back to back. I clap like that's a rap, but no video shoots, just hoodies and boots, putting your troops in boxes. I blew a million on white tees and Calvin Klein boxes. This is silly. My boy, 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 my boy. Say what?
Who gon' bring the crown? Who gon' try to crown? Can't get enough. I don't play around. Don't get that type of luck. Going down, nobody catching up.
Who gon' bring my crown? Who gon' try to fuck with me? Off the ground, can't get enough of me. I don't play around, got that type of luxury. Going down, it ain't no catching up in me. Who gon' bring my crown? Who gon' try to fuck with me? Off the ground, can't get enough of me. I don't play around, got that type of luxury. Going down, it ain't no catching up in me. Who gon' bring my crown? And who gon' try to fuck with me? Off the ground, can't get enough of me. I don't play around, got that type of luxury. Going down.
Aston Martin, push button motor, Migos on the ice. Yeah. Throw, don't get hurt. Turn around and throw it in reverse. Woo. Let me see how you work. You boys, dirt. Larry Bird, Saint Laurent, straight jacket. Go berserk. Turn around and throw it in reverse. DB11, it's a verse. It goes skirt. Keep on. Drop a riding shotgun like she Kurt. Weaving through the traffic with my in a purse. In a Saint Laurent straight jacket. If I crash, I go berserk. Overseas, I need a visa. Freezing in the visa. Try to see me when I'm speeding. You get burnt like. And my she's a diva. Purdy like new Peter. Peter Piper, pick up, make my millimeter. Chilling on the chain, but the seats is heated. Shotty wanna race like a beaver. Leave it. Spent 3 G's on the sneakers, like 3 stripes in a slash. I'm undefeated. Rick Owens, I'm tipped on. Push button, Kim Jong. Roll through, looking so cool in the old school, like Vince Vaughn. Vroom, vroom. Nitro hit the turbo. Pull that. We don't want no. Cop the coupe, drop the roof, pop out the top like I'm a turtle. Ooh. Then she turn around and throw it in reverse though. Aston Martin. Push button motor, Casa. Migos on the ice, Casa. Oh, don't get hurt.
Watch out.
Turn around and throw it in reverse. Woo. Let me see how you work. You boys dirt. Larry Bird, Saint Laurent, straight jacket. Go berserk. Don't get hurt. Turn around and throw it in reverse.
Yeah, been that. Throw it backwards. Moonwalking to the.
like a Michael Jackson. Make a with your turn into an actor. Shimmy eye in this. I get clothes from Vaccarello, I get ceiling from Slimane. I get packages from Paris, drop that FedEx on my name. I get runway off the runway to the runway on the plane. Told you we are not the same, see that spider switching lanes. Give us some gas, look at the dash, what is he doing? He going fast, look at him whip, look at him smash, look at him skirt, look at the cash. It's a bird, it's a plane, it's a man that's gone insane. He's on stage in a straight jacket, this is not a game, yeah. Like a candle, I've been too much to handle. This velvet jacket's fragile, K, be careful when you handle, please. Yeah. Your hands look kinda dusty, please be careful how you touch me. In Paris, out the country, ay!
Aston Martin, push button motor, yeah. Migos on the ice, don't get hurt. Turn around and throw it in reverse. Let me see how you work, you boys. Larry Bird, Saint Laurent, straight jacket, go berserk, don't get hurt, turn around and throw it in reverse, turn around and throw it in reverse, don't get hurt, turn around and throw it in
The Santa Ana winds are kicking, leaving us nothing but clear skies over Dodger Stadium in L.A. Today, stepping up to the plate, Willie Mays.
Leading off for Nebraska, the center fielder, Willie Mays.
Set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. And underway now from Dodger Stadium as the first pitch of the afternoon misses for ball one. Line drive to center field. Mays is there, and he has it for the first out. The catcher, Devin Mesoraco, stands in.
The catcher, number 39, Devin Mesoraco.
Here comes the first pitch.
That's a ball.
And this is off the corner and low, ball one. Mesoraco makes a lot of great contact against left-handed pitching, perhaps one of the best in the game in that regard, but he does have his warts against right-handers at times. Just not as proficient at putting the ball in play when it's coming from that side. Richard isn't really known as the kind of starter that goes deep into games. It's not that he isn't capable, I'm sure. He just hasn't been that guy that works deep into games with regularity.
Matty D, I'm not sure it's this guy's fault, but I think it's more the fault of the metrics and the way we look at pitchers now, trying to limit the number of pitches and the number of appearances they have with particular guys in the lineup.
High fly ball out to straightaway center. Mays waits on it. Makes the catch, and that'll retire the side. Digging in, Adalberto Mondesi. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
San Francisco, the shortstop, Adalberto Mondesi.
And he whips on it as this ball's right under his glove. Now at the plate, Willie Mays.
Batting
second. He'll get his first opportunity in this one.
Really?
Reyes Maranta takes the ball here at center with a runner at first.
Your
and
attention,
nobody
please.
Out. He's set now, and the pitch.
Reyes.
Fastball was too much for him there. Swung right through it. Checked his swing there. Did he go around? No, says the first base umpire. Ball one. Here's the 1-1 delivery. And he just gets a piece there as this is chopped foul. A runner at first with no outs here. Fastball swung on and missed for the first out. Ready now, Ralph Kiner. First chance for him here with a runner at first and one gone. Pitch swung on and missed the throw. Oh, but he thought better of it as he aborted the steal attempt and headed back to first. 0-1, here's the pitch.
Nope.
There's a fastball well off the plate for a ball. Mondesi leads off first with one away. And that's high for a ball. It's 2-2. And he strikes him out as well. So make it back-to-back punch outs here to the first two men he faces out of the bullpen.
The first baseman, Adrian.
In the dirt, and now let's see. Perfect throw, and they got him at second.
Slide at first.
Standing in, Hunter Renfro.
Leading off for the Elite. The right fielder,
Taylor Rogers,
Hunter,
a southpaw standing
Renfro.
6'3",
your
gets the ball
please.
Now out of the bullpen.
Now pitching, Taylor Rogers.
The center field. Mays has to roam straight back, but he has it for the first out.
That
now to the plate, Ken Griffey Jr.
Field.
He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Ken Griffey Jr.
I don't like that umpire. You screwed our season.
Swing and a miss, and he's in the hole 0-2 now. Now a swing and a softly hit ground ball. And they will not get him at first as he's able to leg out the throw.
Batting fifth.
Here's Matt Carpenter.
The third baseman, number 13.
Has a look now the
Matt
pitch.
Carpenter.
Tries to get the bunt down here, but this is foul, and we'll see if he tries it again. Here comes the 0-1. Big man will try to bunt his way aboard. Barehanded on the move. Got him. Stepping up now, Tim Anderson. Runner in scoring position with two gone. Runner breaks for third.
Anderson.
He swings and misses. Throw down.
Oh my God.
And he will be nailed at third. Now in the box, Adrian Gonzalez.
Leading off for the under.
First pitch coming, here it is.
The first baseman,
not
Adrian.
Close to the deck when it's way above
Gonzalez.
The strike zone.
Ladies
Chris
and gentlemen,
Sale, a lefty
your
standing
please.
6 foot six, now takes over the pitching duties
Chris
here.
Sale.
The 1-1 home is swung on and missed for strike number two. Pulled high in the air out to right field. Moving under it, Renfro looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. Now at the plate, Johnny Bench.
The catcher.
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch.
Bench.
Ball hit high and foul down the left field line. It's strike one. The windup and the 0-1. Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2. Bottom of the second here with no score. Heading out towards shallow right. Renfro on the move. He gets there and makes a fine running play for the second out.
That
stepping
is
in is Josh Reddick.
The right fielder.
First pitch on his way.
Reddick.
Inside with the fastball, it's 1-0. Not too much bite on the breaking ball that time as it's well off the outside.
That was one of the easiest takes he'll have all year, and it puts him in a great hitter's count. He's got to take advantage of this situation.
On, he mistimes that swing, and it's 3-1 now. Hard on the ground towards short. Anderson scoops it up. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. Now batting, Tim Anderson. As we are all set to begin the third inning in this one. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. And he popped him up. Harrison backs up a bit and he takes charge for the first out. So the base is empty here with one away. And digging in next will be Joey Wendell.
Wendell.
High in the air out to center field. Mays waits on it. And he brings it in for the second out of the inning.
Your attention, please.
We'll get the call to pinch hit here as we'll see what he can do with two out and the base is empty. Line to the right side. That gets down and he's got himself a base hit.
Get on the base.
Stepping in and ready for another shot.
The center fielder, number 24.
There are two gone and a possible go-ahead run at first. Third inning, no score to this point. And he couldn't get him to chase the 0-2 fastball. It's 1-2.
Decided to go with a fastball there on 0-2, but what he's trying to do with that pitch is to expand the strike zone. Maybe you get a guy to offer at it, but at the very least, it helps set up your off-speed stuff.
Bro, how is he hitting it? It's on the ground.
The set and the 1-2. Now this is hit high and deep out to left. See you later.
Why?
That's
so dumb. How is he hitting it?
The catcher, number 39, Devin Mesoraco. Your attention, please.
2-inch left-hander jumps in to take over on
the hill. Doolittle.
Bases are empty here with two men out. Swing and a miss here, and he's behind in the count now, 0-2. Now a foul tip. Held on to. Be- Goose Gossage, a right-handed reliever standing 6'3", gets the ball now out of the bullpen.
Leading off for San Francisco.
Infield in the overshift
the third
here.
Baseman.
Now the pitch.
Jay. Wham.
The windup and the 0-1. Good hard sinker that time, and he's in control 0-2.
Hey, that was a nasty pitch right there. It's the depth of a sinker. Sometimes it's a matter of whether or not it's moving east-west, but that one
batting
right there
in.
Had such good
the
downward
baseman.
Action. Great pitch.
Yeah.
So he ran the fastball by him for the punch-out. Jake Lamb is retired for the first down here in the bottom half of the third. Heading out towards shallow right. Renfro is under it. And that's the second out of the inning. He'll get to this one deep in the hole.
Ladies
Justin
and gentlemen,
Smoke.
Your
we'll
attention,
get the call
please.
He'll hit for the pitcher.
Vince hitting. Justin Smoke.
Zero. Oh, and a hearty cut there to begin the at-bat. It's nothing in one. Two out, nobody on.